What's up, babies? It's your boy Swayze, and today we are doing a reaction video to my guy John Keith's video Jeans. But before we get started today, I'd just like to say I'm sorry that I've been gone. I've been busy with school. That's it. I know I don't really make YouTube videos, but I'm trying to get there. So I thought, what better of an idea than to react to my friend John Keith's video, as well as Cinematic's filming and editing. So I think it'll be great because I'll be able to view it from not only a perspective of a fan, but also an artist. I see a lot of reaction videos, and I think that someone doing it in our space that's actually doing what we're doing would be really good of an idea to actually react to it. So without further ado, this is the first time I'm watching and I'm seeing and I'm listening to the song, which, by the way, has been very hard for me because John Keith has been one, like, in my top five favorite artists for like the past 2 years. Like, he put me on his story very early on, like a year and a half ago. He was the only artist that I like, the first artist that I was listening to at the time who actually like supported me before anybody else. So like, I owe a lot to John Keith. I love his music. Ever since then, I got to meet him, and he's a great person. So I already know this is gonna be fire. We're just about to get into it. So let's go. Janis by Juan Keith. Let's do it. Cinematics, of course. Garrett, I love you. Shout out to you.
They trying, but it's all the same. They only wanna drag my name. My only hit it.
Fire editing already.
They trying, but it's all the same.
Love the intro.
They only wanna drag my name.
Wait, roses red, the money is green. Can't get the blood on my jeans. But like a prince, Jesus is king.
Bro, hold up.
Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Shout out the producer. That junk went crazy. The intro was insane. It was vibey, and it was just long enough to like throw me off before actually coming in. So I mean, I knew it was gonna come in and I felt it, but bro, the 808 on that just goes dummy.
They talking a lot, but I make them sing. Yeah, look, I caught the dub and I ain't did a thing. Roses red, the money is green. Yeah, hang it up out of my jeans, I know. Hey, I like a prince.
The ad libs in the background, the freaking da 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 or whatever, bro. Those are so fire. They're layered in the background. I don't know why I look like I was making fun of it. But those junks are insane. Even like cadences is ad libs. People sleep on those. They just make like simplistic flows just go 10 times harder.
Jesus King. Yeah, yeah. They talking a lot, but I make them sing.
There was another one. The da da da.
Yeah, yeah. I caught the dub and I ended the thing. I take the West with me everywhere I go. If they
I'm sorry, I'm not gonna start pausing a lot, but I just wanted to point out this from Cinematics's editing.
I caught the dub and I ended
think
the
this
thing.
Is part of the
I
snippet.
Take the West with me everywhere I
dun,
go.
Dun. The little what is it called? These?
I go.
I can't catch it, bro. I literally can't catch it. You know what I'm talking about. The little
go.
Bro, I can't catch it. It's the drawings. The drawings, bro. This is my last chance. I'm gonna try it one more time. The drawings, bro. There it is. I got it. Finally. These drawings, people sleep on these. These take so long. If you're an editor, you know exactly how long this takes. Bro, keep it up, dog.
If they know about the kids, they gon' know about the bros. If they know about the bros, then they know how it go. I got them packed up in the whip. If you gon' act, I'll let them know. I left the label to get with the demon. I'm loving it. Untouchable like the Ark of the Covenant.
The flow switch up. All of these are like they're like cadence, they're like pretty simple flows, but he can do anything, and it just flows on the beat so well. I think it's also his tone and just how he's delivering it makes it 20 times better. And bro, Untouchable, like the Ark of the Covenant, all of it crazy.
And who wanna get what I got while you covered and bang on the stuff like the blood that I'm covering and speak on my name, better know who you summoning, son of the king, but oh god, I'll be struggling, I'll be chewing and there I'm mumbling.
I saw that too when he posted that, the mumbly. You know, since we are Christian rappers, we can't, you know, if we're cussing, we're going to hell. But it's okay because he mumbled it.
I gotta watch what I say because I'm bubbling. Ready to go, ready to do you like everything chrome. Started a gang because I ain't got a home. Now they gonna know they ain't.
That transition too, I caught it. The pull transitions into another shot. Like, these small things people won't catch. Cinematics went crazy, as well as Dalton, and I'm pretty sure Nehemiah.
Ready to go, ready to future, like everything chrome. Started a gang, cause I ain't got a home. Now they gon' know they ain't never alone. Yeah, like they keep, but I'm setting the tone. They better jot the flow. We got a lot to go. Tell them get back, I'm back in the zone. Rose is red, the money is green. Can't get the blood on my jeans. But like a prince, Jesus is king. Yo, they talking a lot, but I make them sing.
Yo, okay, so the hook, again, the hook is fire, very simplistic, but, I mean, it's insane. And also, this little thing, the... John Keith is one of the people that I've seen multiple times in his videos, and this comes with just doing it a lot and being an artist for a while. I haven't quite got there yet, but just the fact that he could do any movement, even something that would look stupid if I did, he makes it look good. I think that's fire. So far the song is insane. It's pretty much almost over, but I mean, it's a song, they're short.
Cut the dub and I ended the thing. Roses red, the money is green. Yeah, can't get the blood on my jeans, I know. Hey, well, like a prince, cause Jesus is king. Yeah, they talking a lot, but I make them sing. Yeah, I caught the dub and I ended the thing.
Jeez, dog. Brother. Yo, that's another thing. I told you, he could literally do anything and it looks fire. Also, you can't deny, bruh. Look at that. My man is sexy, dog. You can't even deny that, bruh.
What did he say?
Said, get off me! You can't touch me! Get off me! Shot and edited by Cinematics. I'm sorry if it's blocking it. I need to figure out how to actually be a YouTuber. I'm not there yet, but one day I will. Which, by the way, if you like this, please let me know so I could do more if you want. Okay, boom. Produced by John Keith. That's another thing. A lot of these artists are obviously very talented, but this man's out here making the beats too. He's actually actively doing that. The beat is insane. So the fact that you can, bruh, the fact that you can make a beat and rap over it, that's like a lot of your song. That's pretty much the whole thing of your song. That means more percentage for you. And with that, y'all already know what it is. Shout out John Keith for such a great video. Directly after this, I'm gonna go ahead and upload it to my Swayze Slapper playlist. Plug if you want to go follow that on Spotify. Song is amazing. Shout out Cinematics. Every time I see his videos, he just keeps getting better. Very short, but good tip for artists is the shorter your song, the better. For the most part, if it's a hip-hop song, I would say we're moving towards that direction, because instead of it being 3:15 and I listen to it once, it's 2:15 and I listen to it three times.
Something ain't right.
Two. I'm sorry, I failed geometry. I appreciate you guys. Thank you for watching. Let me know if you want to see any more of these videos. I'll be happy to make them.
And don't forget to caress the like button and subscribe.
Can't get a hold on my jeans.